Let me introduce y'all to the Eve gene. Y'all can read this. The Eve gene is only found in Black women. We are the only type of people on this planet that it is physically possible to give birth to every single type of human. That means red hair, brown hair, blue eyes. Some Black women even give birth to babies with gray eyes. Literally white hair, dark skin women, brown skin women, light skin women, and more. The possibilities are legitimately endless, including straight hair. A Black woman could give birth to a baby with type 1 hair all the way to type 4C hair. So when you say, oh, Black girls want to be white, they know they don't have straight hair. First of all, straight hair has no cultural significance to anybody, like at all. And second of all, Black women can make straight hair babies. Of course, this isn't Build-A-Bear. We don't just decide what we have. But when procreating with a Black woman, the possibilities are legitimately endless. The Eve gene.